If you're not reinvesting in the business or your people or your equipment, it's not going to be good for you.
This identity, it's interwoven, right, with who somebody is.
Too many entrepreneurs get into a business and it's a lifestyle business. Mm. But, you know, if you want to have value creation, then you've got to have that vision.
We can be successful at business, but friendship is first. So it's like an investment.